Hop in that new Guinea and race.
First off, I would like to thank God for all he has done for me and my family to get to this point in our lives. Additionally, I would like to thank my friends and family and for an amazing support system they have built around me. Without them, I wouldn't be the man I am today.
Messed up on my craft, go through the rough draft, watching all my maps, calculate my cap. This is real rap, offset sack, I'm like one cell. Music like the trap, get the product and relax. Crown me the king, addiction to lean.
Not only do I want to thank all the schools that gave me a chance to play at the university, but I would also like to thank Coach Rod Hampton, Coach Dion, Coach Josh, Coach Parker, Coach Maxie, and Coach Mo Williams for helping me perfect my craft and be able to play at the next level. Also, my trainers, Rod Clark, Tim Martin, Tyler Ruff, Terrell Harris, and Jeff DeSoto, who helped me make my game so versatile.
We don't feed the rats. All I speak is facts.
Autopilot on the jet. My dog called Khalid. Mama had a nigga scared. Had the pistol by my shit.
There is no such thing as peace or privacy. And if you felt the slowdown, you'd get high as me. I'm beginning to question what I believe. It's so lonely in the light that's lonely, I repeat. But I cannot.
Last but not least, I would like to thank my pops for staying in my corner and keeping me grounded. Without further ado, I will be committing to Oklahoma State University. Go Pokes!
Shout out Kevin, big guy quick, hey.